Two people are dead after two separate collisions with the same train in less than 12 hours. Around 8 o'clock last night, Amtrak train 79 hit a killed a person near Burlington. And then 5 hours later, that same train hit and killed a different person near Old Concord Road in Charlotte. Police say both people were trespassing on the tracks, and both incidents are under investigation tonight.